Well, a group of local first responders helped spread some holiday cheer today. Members of the Lansing Police and Fire Departments delivered presents to young patients at Sparrow Hospital. The toys were collected during recent toy drives at the hospital and throughout the city of Lansing.